So this will be a NG plus all levels run. I've run it like once before, and I'm now recording it, and we'll see how that goes, actually. So yeah, that's all there is to it, actually.
Welcome, Elf.
3, 2, 1. I have no idea how much I'm going to talk. I don't feel like talking a whole lot, actually.
So humans built this place to hang around and watch their dead? I don't get it. Oh wait, they're undead. Oh, that makes sense. Undead humans. If you don't think living ones are smelly enough, stay dead this time, you hear?
Missed that completely. Oh no. I'm taking too much time. I don't want to die on the first floor again. It would really suck if I did that again. Oh shit. Oh, that was in range? Okay. There we go. I'll barely miss that. Dang it.
Too easy.
Oh, god damn it. Assholes over there. Well, that's losing me time. Wow, okay, I am not playing well, am I? At least I didn't die this time, which is something. Okay. Don't skip you annoying bastards. Whoosh. So far, this is pretty good luck, actually. But that's fine. I just had the jinx here, didn't I? Come on. That's just not nice.
Oh,
Am I done now? Yeah, okay. Good. Be seen. Open up your eyes, real. Your dog's got a big sprout. I mean, so far it's been pretty clean, and I missed again. Except for the missing, it's been pretty clean. And we're done here.
The dead around here seem very partial to swords and shields. Dead soldiers! These guys have really kept their gear in good shape over the years.
La 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 la. Boom. Crap. I did it again. I did the same thing I did in my last run. Blew up the guys without killing the invulnerability dude. God, that's annoying. Give me the food. Got them both. Yeah. That's something in my way. And see you later.
Evil sorcery won't get you anywhere.
You. Screw these guys. Screw this spawner.
One less problem in the world.
Screw the invulnerability guy. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. But I'm a good player. Fucking lucky. I need the food that's over here.
Hey, I'm starving here.
Food, come in. There we go. Die already. Come on. I hate you. It's so unfair. It has a shield of guys that you can't get through because he makes them invulnerable. It's so bullshit. Again. This asshole again. That's unlucky, he doesn't normally spawn here. It's actually really unlucky. Damn it. Ow. I'm just going to get out of here. Bye. Now I don't have it here. Ooh, that's going to cost me, isn't it? Yeah, no. Oh, there was some. What? No, there was nothing in the way. God damn it. There was nothing in the way. Where did I get stuck? Oh, the third pedestal. Okay, maybe there was something in the way. My bad. I still had potions, didn't I? Should have used those. This challenge won't seem as easy as
the first one. Good. I'd like to see the
Oh, you're standing. Okay, thank you. I just need to kill this guy. Thank you, come again. Okay, thanks, bye. Son of a... How did he even get knocked down? My bomb should have killed him. There was no invulnerability. Did the necromancer himself knock him back? That's a thing. Well, that's lame. Why do I keep popping it here? I know it's not a good moment to pop it. I keep doing it. Oh well. Did this right for once. Wait, there's a height difference. true height difference in this game so much. Hit potion. See you later. Yes, roll against the wall. Good idea. Oh, it's open in the middle. Thank you, guys. How polite of you. Missed. No. I was not in range to get knocked back there. Screw off. That's how you do it. It's not the cleanest way to do it, but yeah, it's a way to do it. Yes, Quester, indeed, time to foot it. I'll just take this real quick. Thank you. Come again. Key. Give me the key. Thank you. Bye bye. Ow. Take a bomb. I missed. Oh well. I didn't. Wait, no. Didn't technically miss, as I didn't hit. I hit something, but it wasn't what I was aiming for, so I guess I missed. That was what I was aiming for. Hold up. Everything jumpable is skippable. Hit real quick. Yeah. Ooh. This here. And the end's here. Awesome. Yeah, who would have known, eh, Questa? I'm just casually going over here to grab the potion. I don't want to do it in the midst of a very heated battle. Now, if I remember correctly, shit spawns down there. Not up here. Whoops. That should do it. It didn't do it? Oh no, it did do it. That was a blade of miss. There we go. Fix that. Haha! Oh, that was a good shot. More 4-4. And I think that was it, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Haha! I've just realized that I don't have a timer with me. And my recording isn't open, so that isn't a timer either. Over there. See you later, boys. Ciao. Enemies, color-coded for your convenience. Ah, jump. Noise. Where's the jump? There's the jump. Video. That's not. That was not worth it. Okay. Do your death! No, no. You will not claim me right now. Maybe later. Come on, that's just not nice. Yeah, that's the end. Cool. Need that potion. Okay, come on. Really not being nice, are you? Should already have stood on it. Yeah. Almost had that. But the almost is not good enough. There we go. And he's dead. I think I make pretty good time, actually. Had to be a dog, dirty kid. You can pull a surprising amount of stuff with Questor's Roll. I love it. Bye. This might actually be a really good run. So far, so good. but no. Hi. Doing nothing with the core power. What is it?
Another one goes down.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Ooh, this is going a bit bougie. Wouldn't say wrong. Just hooray. Bougie. Yeah, whatever. Oh! I got comboed.
Where am I? Alright. And another
one goes down. Don't roll upstairs, kids. You. Come again. Bye, guys. Whoosh. Hi, man. Pick up the speed. Nope. Here it is. That wasn't flawless, but it was okay. I didn't die. And everywhere where you don't die is a good thing in my book. I butchered that, but that's fine. Already have a potion, only need one potion. That's fine. Hear that? Time to one-shot the Spider Queen! Hi, Queenie. Bang. See you later. I don't really want to die to spiders here. Cute. Probably not have popped my potion there, my relic even, but you know.
You're making good progress.
Oh, great. It's even darker down here. Now, how am I supposed to shoot things when I can't see them?
Now how am I supposed to shoot things when I can't even see them? What is this? Aha! Oh, that was good luck. Awesome. Shush, Morak. I know what I did. Ow. Wow, okay, that is immense luck. I'll take it. This place. I hate it. There we go. Okay. Come on, Spider Queens, bring it on. Spider Queens?
Awesome. Nice. Oh, this is awesome.
Okay, there we go. Screw you. And screw you. There we go. Everything's bam. Thank you for whacking the summoning stone. Orc. What are you, ogre or orc? I don't know. The game doesn't tell you. And the wiki is lackluster at best. Plan to fill out a quester's page with voice lines. Just because I can, really. There we go. Hi, Orky dudes. Hi. Oh, I'm gonna get hit here, aren't I? Yep. Oh, come on. Okay. It still pushed itself. I love how magic these things are. Levers are magic, but pushing boxes is apparently also magic. Love it. No. I did it again. I always do that. No idea why I always do that. Oh shit. I'm rolling very weirdly, badly, whatever. Just die, thank you very much. See you later. Everything's okay. Dungeon of Discord. No. Why did I cancel that? This level. The amount of I hate this level cannot even be described. Now to one shot the spider queen. Bye. It was fine. It was not my intention, but it worked out fine. Why am I not pushing the slower one with the smaller one? Now be careful not to touch anything. Well, that took care of most of the oracles, so that's nice. Perfect. Wait, still an asshole. Screw you, oracle. No. Can I not die, please? That'd be awesome. See you later, boys. That took me way too much effort. Yay for sniping. Oh, this can kill me. It killed me. Why did you roll downwards? In no way was I ever aimed downwards, Quester. die. Boop. No. Wait. They're bugged in the wall here. Are you kidding me? They're bugged. Well, there goes a good run. Son of a... God. Screw you. I don't have any patience anymore. No patience. We're just going. And now that was a quick one. Okay, fine. We keep trucking on. 42 minutes. It's good enough in my book. Heaviest Borox, how are you doing, buddy? Charge over here, would you please? No, you're not? Okay, fine. Give a shit. I can shoot my potions. In a great. You stuck? Asshole. And that's why they give you three. And that's how you do that perfectly. Killed something. Come on, boys, gather up. Boom. No. Okay, that was shit. Okay, that's going to cost time. Oh well. Got to devise a strategy for it so that I can get that guaranteed. But it's really hard, so... Ow.
I'm about to smile here.
I walked into that. I was going to take safe strats and just pick up the food of the over jump over there. But never mind that, I guess. It's not possible, is it? Ooh. I'm taking too many hits here. Oh. That didn't hit me. I was far away there. I saw that. Thankfully, there's never a shortage of skull coins. That was a good one. Why did it die over there? How did that happen? Huh. This is the end. Cool. Don't die now. I'm up here. Little flame. Nearing the end. Oh yeah, this one. You guys just kill yourself over there, that's fine. I have no problem with that. I'm going to die. Me and my big mouth all the time. Give me the food. Thank you. Completely invulnerable. My favorite level. The auto-scroller. The bomb here. Oof. Oh shit. I need this. Thank you. Hi, beholder. How are you, buddy? Bye, beholder. What? Son of a biscuit. That's not good. Yeah, give me combat, thanks. That was bad. Maybe I still made cycle. Nope. No, I didn't make cycle. That was awful. Don't get trigger happy, kids. Trigger happy gets you busted, I guess. See ya. Okay, that's the easy side done. Time for the hard side. I'll be happy with a time like 1 hour 15 or something. That sounds pretty good to me. Didn't make cycle. Damn on me. Perfectly on time. Just snag that potion real quick. See you later. Die here now. Thank you. I die on this one. Because screw this one. See? I don't know what it is with that one, it's just... Hello, hello, hello. Got it. Ha! This one's easy. It takes a long time for them to spawn. Now you just hang here, kinda. That's fine. And boom! You. Oh well. Survive it anyway. Ah, didn't dodge it. Thought for a second there I dodged it. The funnest levels are still coming, which is very annoying actually. Good. Ah, imps. Imps! Bloody hell. Hate imps. Yeah, I'm working on it, Quester. Hold on. Now this level. Ooh. This one's a doozy. And then they spawn. Then the spawners spawn. Oh, I'm actually going to die here, aren't I? Aha! I dodged it! With luck. Incredible amounts of luck. Yay for luck! Wow, okay. That actually hit me. Shame on me. Thank you. Can I get this out? Yeah, I'm not doing that now. Oof, okay. Don't roll up fast, kids. Did you? Ah, I did it already. Cool. I should not have bombed that because now these assholes are here. You're stuck in there again. Aw, poor you. Whoosh. Ah. Dodged almost all of this. Okay, that was just sad. You can't hit me because you're above me. Ha! There we go. Everything is A-OK. Oh, that's not A-OK. Before he actually fully spawned, he already hit me there. Now that's not A-OK. Okay, I'm not... Yeah, thank you. I'm actually making the same mistake twice. placed a bomb. Thank you. Not that that was worth it, but that's beside the point. At least I have my running boots now. Which I would have had anyway. Not the best run in the world, but you know. I hate Ems. Screw you, douchebags. There's another one out there, isn't there? Not already. Okay, good. No, no. Whoops! I am not doing well this run, am I? Well, it started out very well, and then, you know, the glitch happened, and then I got tilted, and then... Oh no. Okay. Oh, where did you come from? Like, poof! There he was. Okay, 1 minute 15 then. I can get 1 minute 15. I have 1 hour 15, right? 1 minute 15, oh, that would be great. Can you stop with the endless fucking pathways? That'd be great. Missed that. Well, this has to be the end. It's not the end. Oh, it is the end. Thank Christ. No, no. Not doing Morag just yet. It's going to be 1 minute 20, isn't it? I'm sorry, how the hell are you not dead yet? I was too focused on the... this asshole up here, who have been shooting repeatedly and he hadn't been dying. Auto aiming is a thing in this game. I'm willing to take some damage for that. Is this the end? No, no, it's not. Give me the end already, you dickwads. The end. Finally. It only took 3 minutes. I'm not going to make 1 hour 15, am I? No, I'm not. Definitely not.
Figure it out first.
Wait, that missed? Are you bloody kidding me? Oh, and now he's invulnerable. Oh, I hate you. I bloody well hate you. See if we can cheese this. Two-minute fight, here I come.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
Blah 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 blah, Morag. Two struts, activate. And they're aiming for the sword. Damn it. Need a reliable way to trigger that. Okay, the sword's going to bump me two times. What if I let it bump me two times, then walk over to Morag, and then pop the potion? Relic, whatever. Let's see what happens then, shall we? I missed. Okay, sword stamp on me twice. Go Morag. God damn it. Well, okay. Thanks, Morag. That's nice of you. Still don't know why he does that sometimes, but he does that sometimes. Woohoo! Roll in the Morag, pop a relic, and somehow just deal a lot of damage to him. Okay. Is it the relic that increases his time? I mean, this is turning out to be a very easy fight. Doing a whole lot more damage than normal. Is it the relic shooting the sword that does it? I have no idea. Ow. Keep taking foolish damage, Nick. That's a good idea. Sword. Bang. Bang. Morak. I mean, still a really... You die. Really, really fast Morak fight. Like, 3-4 minutes or something? To the usual 7? Or I'm just very lucky, that's also a thing. So I don't know what it is, but using this relic somehow fucks with the fight and makes it faster. Dutch. Sword, sword. Pop. Found them. And he's dead. And that's time. And that's one, like, 1 hour, 12 minutes. Nice.